Hi team, one user reported me. I am running the import auto invoice program. It is throwing the error. When I analyze the issue, I got to know that user doesn't have the any BA consumer role. So the solution is query the user, verify this role is available or not, assigned or not. If it is not assigned, we can assign to that user or assign the role by client IT team in the production environment and request log out and login and retest the issue.